Are your YouTube captions too small? Here's how to fix it. On the desktop, click on CC, Subtitles, Closed Captions. You can see the size of the captions there. We click on Settings, just to the right there. And here, you can go into Subtitles, CC, Closed Captions. So this just shows the captions. You can see them there. Okay, go into Settings. You click on the settings wheel, go to subtitles here, subtitles CC, and here you go to options. Here is where you can increase the size of your captions. You can make the size 100%. Look how big that is. And you can also change the color. You can make the background color different if you want. Okay, I'm going to go to blue. That looks nice. And good contrast there. You can change the font type that you've got as well. So you've got all of these options here. So these are the ways to change your font size in YouTube when you are watching it. So CC to turn on your captions and settings. And once you click on settings, subtitles CC, that is where you can, once you go into options, that is where you can set your font size. Make your captions, your subtitles much bigger.